We'll be right back. Center of the multiverse. It will belong to Brainiac. I do not plan an invasion, rather an assimilation. I have identified key junctions in Earth's vast nexus of knowledge. These I will capture and digitize first. Of course, some non-essential information may be captured as well. This will be sorted and purged once the digitizing is complete. Earth's resistance does not concern me. There is no intellect strong enough, or power brutal enough to resist me. Soon, this planet and all it contains will be mine. Intriguing. There is an anomaly in Earth's atmosphere. Beginning analysis. These exobytes are my own technology, each one holding unknown stores of digitized power from Earth's future. My harvester ships will simply reclaim the data provided by these exobytes and seal Earth's fate. This is a new obstacle. These humans resist my assimilation. My conversion cannot hold them. Let the humans use their powers. In the end, they too will belong to Brainiac.
I'm Superman, and I'm going to get you off this ship.
We both are.
And that's Oracle. She's going to help us navigate through Brainiac's defenses. Be on your toes for Brainiac's sentries. I'm here to help.
Our exit's blocked. You're gonna need to smash your way through. Some attention. Sentries are headed your way.
Stop the human.
Here they come. Get ready for a fight.
Inefficient.
That's the last of them. There's a way out above you. Can you get up there?
Survive the will of Brainiac.
Uh-oh, trouble.
Brainiac's not the only one with powers. Let's see your stuff. To get to the exit, expect heavy defenses. An overseer? Brainiac's not messing around.
This will be your doom.
This whole ship down. More of the Justice League have arrived to back you up. They'll draw some of Brainiac's attention.